Tonight's story is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. The major ingredient of any recipe for fear is an unknown. And this person will seem to be mad. He knows every thought, he can feel every emotion. Oh yes, I did forget something, didn't I? I forgot to introduce you to the monster.
Stop hearing me. Yes, you know I'm a beast. Watching you when you sleep. When you're in bed, I'm underneath. Your trapped in holes, and my face is the walls. I'm the floor when you fall, and when you scream, it's cause of me. I'm the living dead, that dog falls in your head. I heard you what you said. That's why you gotta be threatened by me. You see, why me? Do what you feel, say it is. Why you see, why you speak? Do what you be, say it is. You think you're by yourself, but it's my touch you felt. I'm not a ghost from hell, but I've got a spell on you. Your worst nightmare, it's me, I'm everywhere. In one blink I'll disappear, and then I'll come back to haunt you. I'm telling you, when you fly under two, I'm the one watching you. That's why you gotta be threatened by me.
You should be quiet to me. You should feel that it is. Why you see, why you breathe. You should be afraid. Every time a baby speaks, it speaks to me. That it is, that for me, will never be. So you should be threatened by me.
This particular monster can read minds, be in two places at the same time. This is judgment night, execution, slaughter, the devil, ghost. This monster is torture. You can be sure of one thing, that's fate. A human presence that you feel strange. A monster that you can see disappear. A monster, the worst thing to fear.
You should be part of me. You should feel better. Why be? Why you breathe? You should be better.
It's the beginning.